the debris that's left on the ground doesn't match up to any other plane crash that's ever taken place anywhere else. I'm not sure that Flight 93 actually existed. I do not think that Osama bin Laden took down the World Trade Centers. I believe that he was used basically as a scapegoat to be able to enter into Iraq.